Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's mini tutorial is again about Webflow and how to get rid of this horizontal scroll right here. And the next tutorial is going to be about how to remove the Made in Webflow branding on the right corner. Let's start with the horizontal scroll here in particular. So let's say that you just have bought this template that is called Paytime, and you can see here that they have this nice slider with customer testimonials or reviews, but when you try to scroll up and down, a horizontal bar appears here. It happens every now and then, and it could be just a glitch or you pressed the wrong button or something like that. Here is how to fix it. In this specific example, I'm going to talk about this review section with the slider, because that was the one that was giving me problems. And here the overflow is set to none, which means that when I go to the browser, this is what I will see, and when I click on the buttons, that's how the rest of the slider will be presented. But when the overflow is not hidden but visible, when I click and preview the website in the live, in production, or during staging, this whole thing appears and takes the whole width of the website, which means that the overflow is visible and stretching the whole website, and that's how the horizontal scroll line appears in the browser. And if you use the trackpad on your laptop, you can easily see how the whole website moves left and right, which we don't want. We only want vertical scroll. So for this purpose, you have to set for that troubling section that you might have the overflow to be hidden, not visible. And in this specific case, when I encountered this, I scrolled with the trackpad and I saw that everything from the content was moving to the left, and the only touching and stretched section was the one with the slider. That's how I figured out that this is the one that is making the problem with the horizontal scroll. If you find this tutorial helpful, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and share with a friend. If you have any ideas for Webflow tutorials, make sure to leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.